Hello and welcome everybody to another episode of No Man's Sky. I hope everyone is having a good day so far, and I hope you are ready to do some swimming. That's where we're going, huh? Access memory. Could have done that. The surface. There we go. And off we go. What is going on with my fleet? Mission critical crew. On. Come back. Fucking assholes. Mm-hmm. go. Yeah, screw it. I don't need that. What is that? Oh, the divergence cube. Okay. That's creepy. Don't trust the water. Okay. Weirdo. You have anything useful? Probably not. Ammonia? Nope, don't need any of that. Almost. Pretty much the same stuff. Let's see. Cargo, 25 cargo. I have two more tech slots in mine than he does in his, but he has more cargo space. His is a shuttle though, so that's to be expected. Not a fighter. Could just outright buy it. And at least it doesn't have any damage on it. So I can see what I can do with it. I don't know. Nah, I'll save my money. Alright, where do I need to go now? Hello, Nada. I wonder if there's supposed to be some use to these things. That's a neat ship. Yeah, you already told me. You told me last time. And you showed me again. See what the get guy needs me to do now. Oh, shove off. Yeah, nothing comes free to you, Gex. Gex? I don't know. I mean, it's the Gex species, but like, are they called Gecklians? probably just the Gek. Because it's the Viking and the Corvax, so. All giant ships. I like the look of this one better. The guy out there is. Yeah, I didn't figure. Oh, I have to do jobs, not go find something. That's unusual. Okay. I can do this. And those. So I'll be able to kill two birds with one stone. And technically three birds, one stone. With these three missions I collected. Hello, Apollo. Strange. If you would just tell me where the damn places I need to go are instead of making me hunt for everything, that'd honestly be kind of great. But screw it. Hello, weirdo. How are you? Alright, where to? Ground protection falling. That way. Definitely need a lot of this. I'll need it, but I'm gonna get rid of it. Definitely need this too. Not gonna lie, didn't realize this rock was here. It just kind of blended in with the environment. Okay. Where are you going? Tracking a life form. Okay, you do you. And you know what? While I'm thinking about it, go away. Damn little recreated drone is useless. It really does nothing. Hello, companion. More of these damn things. I'm close. Oh, there we go. Where I need to go. What are you doing now? Currently scouting ahead. No kidding. I'm just gonna get rid of you. What about? No, not you, damn it. What's in here? You can fuck off. Thank you. Where's the rest of them? There they are. That one didn't have anything to drop? Alright. Where's my ship at? This direction. I'll go this way. I need more sodium anyway. And it'll help me get far enough away from these sentinels. Do I have all of them destroyed that I need to? Return? Return, yes. I can get cobalt from here. don't know how much cobalt I need, but I'll take some. Of course there is. Here, have they found me? They have. I'm getting plenty of sodium from these guys. That one I have to destroy. Not like y'all can see me, so why are y'all still seeing me? Perfect, perfect, perfect. Getting close. Is the storm still going? Yes, it is. Peckish. Fine. Alright, let's get out of here. After I collect all this. Alright, y'all are done. I'm tired of y'all. I can take all that. Look, more sodium. I must clearly be blind if I didn't even see it, let alone take it. Oh, stabilizing, huh? Sun must be coming up then. Oh look, sodium crystals. I'll definitely mine those. Well, I don't know what's going on with these sentinels. They're just kind of staying on my ass, so. Alright, move that. Move that cobalt. What is this? Glowing mineral. Crystal fragment. Move that up here. Move this there. Oh, that's damaged. Of course it's damaged. Why would it not be damaged? Antimatter. Ion battery. Oh. Gee willikers, I can actually fucking make an ion battery. Antimatter. Alright. So, let's move that down there. This will get moved over, that'll get moved over. These will actually swap. These are sellable. Okay. Technology recharge. Two ion batteries. There we go. Right. I'll go ahead and move these there too. That there, that there, this, nope, damn it, that there, this here, that there. What does oxygen turn into? Carbon, that's what I thought. Let's go ahead and... get rid of all that. Being useful? Not really. This is a nice little supply of dihydrogen. Now I'll head back to my ship. You are a ugly bastard. More dihydrogen. I'll go ahead and take that too. That there. See my suit creature? The suit creature ever. Definitely gonna have plenty of dihydrogen for some frigate fuel. Alright, ship.
Technology recharge.
Perfect. Ooh, there's uranium there. I need to go to that planet. I wonder if there was uranium on the planet I was just on. No, my luck, there was. Hand in. Hand in. And hand in. Is that enough for this guy? No, it's not. So I need to do this too. I need to feed 8 creatures. That means I need to make more of that. While I'm here, free up space. All right. So, damn it. Accidentally hit right click. So. So. There. Move this here. Actually, no. There. Okay. See what's all in this. More shit to sell. What is that? Ionized cobalt. Gotcha. What is this? Weapon shard. That's not what I meant to finish doing. I can actually use another one. Just see. 41 and 28. Does it change when I take it out of there? It does. Okay. Not worth the damn though, but... which one do I want in there? Probably that one, actually. I don't need that. Is there any upgrades I can do? Just that. It doesn't really do anything. So, let's go ahead and sell some more stuff. Here. life support, movement, thermal. Yeah. What about you? Anything good? Positron, phase beam. Scanner, geology, neutron cannon. Nothing good, just weapon upgrades. Purchase new slot for 750,000 units. Upgrade class. Yeah. Save my money. And how much uranium is it? I need 25 uranium. Okay, there was not uranium on the planet I needed. Or was on. What about that? Nope. Look, new frigates. See if any of them are worth buying. Another industrial one. Exploration and trader. And combat are just absolute dog shit. What about you? What is that? Exploration. Okay. Clock power distributor. One more over here. What is this? Oh. Ain't shit. Okay. Where am I going? Uranium. I'm heading there. It's a full minute flight. Land ho. Sure, uranium will be yellow. But there is a ruin here. Or a monolith, whatever this is. And I'm gonna head here. Yep, monolith. See a ragged claw grab at me. Despite being broken and fragmented, it holds me tight with a metallic beak emerging from the living rock. Sure. Cool. I know I saw a building over here too. Cobalt. Copper. Uranium. No, I don't need more of you. That's cobalt, right? Yeah. Something over there. I think that's what I saw. Weird. That red outline on those things over there. But how's my sodium doing? Yeah, I can definitely still use more. These things, huh? Cool. All right, what do I get from this? Ooh. Oh, nanites or multi-tool expansion? I think multi-tool expansion. Never mind me. I am not here. Oh, knowledge stone. Can y'all quit looking for me? Or, I guess, start looking for me? You don't know where I am, and you'll let me go. Yeah. head there next. Uranium. There we go. And away I go. I'll head there. Those usually get me a decent amount of money. And I'm almost there, so I shouldn't even have to recharge my environment protection. Radiation protection falling. These sentinels do not give up, do they? Back to my ship. Can I unmark that? No, but I'll just mark my ship. Perfect. Just like that. Now we will go ahead and head back to the station. Actually, we will just head to a new planet. that one. I forgot I need to feed animals. Almost there, 20 seconds left. Ah, that's right. This planet. There's like nothing to fucking land on. Gotcha. So let's head this one instead. This. It's done! Ha ha ha! Alright. Let's move this to here. Make another one of those. Set that there. That'll be good enough. Now, let's find some creatures. Since I saw it, I'll go ahead and mine this stuff too. What is that? Where is it? Right there? Okay. Let's see. Oh, creature. Unknown building. Ugly ass bastard. How is my condensed carbon doing? I've got plenty. Technology recharge. Head to this building. Hopefully there's a place I can call my ship to there. Why? There's no need for y'all to be hunting me on this planet. It's not even a fucking worthwhile thing. 30 bronze. Well, they're already after me. Might as well piss them off more. Ship right there. Back to my ship. Not gonna lie, that looked like a creature. That is, though. There you go. I hear another. There's one. There you go, dude. Not what I meant to do. There you go, dude. What is that? Pyrite. Okay. Halfway there. There's one for you. One for you. One for you. And one for you. Let's go ahead and head to the station. Perfect. This will be a good place to end this episode, so I hope y'all enjoyed. I hope to see you again next week, where we just pick up where we left off. Not a whole lot happened this episode, but enough happened. So I hope to see you next week. I hope you have a good week until then. And while I'm thinking about it, I'll go ahead and plug them. Check out my Twitter. Don't use it a whole lot. Mainly just for updates on when I go live on Twitch. And, of course, check out my Twitch. All the same name as my YouTube channel here, Squirrel017. So, I guess until then. Oh yeah. Twitch, Squirrel017, every Saturday at 4 PM right now. That is the only time I'm streaming, but I'm playing one series through and through. Currently, I am I'm getting real close to finishing Mass Effect 3, Legendary Edition. And then I will be on to play Andromeda. So, hope to see you there. And hope you have a good day today. So as usual, be safe, be kind, and again, have a good day.